This is proof your vote matters. Incumbent Teresa Heitmann won the race for Naples mayor by just 22 votes. Those votes being certified right now. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. Mayor Heitmann is now getting ready to start her second term, and she's speaking with NBC2's Alexa Velez about her plans for the city.
Yeah, and when I spoke with Mayor Teresa Heitmann today, she told me how honored she is to be serving the community for another 4 years. After a very close election, Teresa Heitmann, the current mayor of the city of Naples, came out in the lead with 22 votes against Vice Mayor Gary Price and Councilmember Ted Blankenship.
It was close, 22 votes, surprisingly close. I knew it would be close, but that was extremely close.
I asked Mayor Heitmann whether she's considered changing her approach in office this time around, considering the closeness of the election.
No, I am the voice of this community. It's their home, it's their voice, and I have represented them for the last 4 years as mayor and 8 years as a city council representative. So I'll continue to do what I've done in my last service and continue to move forward and be a public servant for our community.
She says Gary Price called to congratulate her.
And even though we had an ugly, ugly election, bringing everyone together is really my goal, and he was committed to supporting that. So I look forward to that.
After the machine and hand recount on the 23rd, the Collier County Supervisor of Elections Office confirmed the vote is ready to be certified.
By Friday morning, when we had brought in some of our provisional ballots that could be accepted, as well as vote-by-mail ballots that had been cured by voters, we were at that 22 vote difference.
Collier County Supervisor of Elections Melissa Blazier telling us this was a situation she's rarely ever seen.
So we stayed at a 0.26% difference, which is one of the closest races that we've had in Collier County in quite some time.
These results were scheduled to be certified at 5 p.m. today. Reporting live in local Naples, I'm Alexa Velez, NBC2.